This oil platform's activity is disrupted by a submarine earthquake, which has destroyed the pipe tightness for transporting crude oil to shore. Tens of tons of petroleum are spilling continuously into the water. The first alert arrives, and the coordinates of the affected sector are sent to the control systems of the XD-1 drone. The drone fastens one of the S-1 tanks and takes off immediately. On site, the XD-1 calculates the affected area and autonomously defines its work process. The tanks contain SEAB-1 liquid, which are mixed at high pressure and sprayed evenly over the aquatic surface. The biotech fully reacts in 7 minutes, crystallizing every drop of oil. These crystals are deposited on the seabed and remain completely inert, forever inoffensive to the ecosystem. S1 environment can neutralize 11 to 16 square kilometers in just 4 hours. The system works on both water and soil, and each unit is fully reusable. This technology is a new step of protection for our future legacy.